Well, dear students, welcome again to the online classes. Yesterday we finished thinking about the text part of the lesson, how a client was saved, written by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, and today we shall do its language work part. So I first read the language work part. Rewrite the sentences replacing the word or words in italics with a word chosen from the list below, taking care to use the correct form. Insert articles wherever necessary. The first one is done for you. तो पहले मैं ये words आपके लिए पढ़ता हूँ, फिर हमें इन्हीं words का सही इस्तेमाल sentences में करना है. Exception, smuggle, compromise, prosecute, reveal, client, intimate. So sentence number one. Rustumji was accused of importing goods secretly and illegally. Rustumji was accused of smuggling. The first one has been done for us. So secretly and illegally ke badle kya aaya? Smuggling. The meaning bhi smuggling ka hai, to import goods secretly and illegally. Sentence number two. Gandhi knew Rustumji not only as a person who gets help from a lawyer, but also as a co-worker. So a person who gets help from a lawyer, उसको अंग्रेजी में client बोलते हैं, client, मुवक्किल जिसको उर्दू में बोलते हैं. So its answer is, Gandhi knew Rustumji not only as a client, but also as a co-worker. Sentence number three. Official inquiries showed that the actual offense detected involved a very small sum. तो हमें वर्ड इन इटैलिक्स जो यहाँ दिया है, दैट इज शोड. सो यहाँ शोड के बदले आएगा रिवील्ड. ऑफिशियल इंक्वायरीज रिवील्ड दैट द एक्चुअल ऑफेंस डिटेक्टेड इन्वॉल्वड अ वेरी स्मॉल सम. रिवील्ड मींस दिखाना, जाहिर करना, शो करना. नंबर फोर. गांधी डिड नॉट नो द अदर काउंसिल क्लोजली. तो इसका जवाब है, Gandhi did not know the other counsel intimately. I-N-T-I-M-A-T-E-L-Y. Intimately means nazdiki se. Sentence number five. Gandhi succeeded in settling Rustumji's case by a mutual agreement involving some concession on either side. तो हम यहाँ देख लेंगे mutual agreement involving some concession on either side. It means compromise. Compromise बोलते हैं समझौते को. तो mutual agreement involving some concession on either side का मतलब ही हुआ समझौता. So its answer is, Gandhi succeeded in settling Rustumji's case by a compromise. C-O-M-P-R-O-M-I-S-E. Sentence number six. The law does not recognize any case as something different or demanding special treatment. So its answer is, the law does not recognize any case as exceptional. E-X-C-E-P-T-I-O-N-A-L. Go exceptional, chuki yahan par iska maani hua koi khas. To kanoon ke samne koi khas nahi hota hai. Last sentence, seven. Gandhi succeeded in making the customs officer promise not to start legal proceedings against Rustumji. तो हमें बोलना है to start legal proceedings against. इसके बदले हमें word ढूंढना है. तो word दिया हुआ है, that is prosecute. तो जिसको उर्दू में बोलते हैं मुकदमा चलाना किसी के खिलाफ. So its answer is, Gandhi succeeded in making the customs officer promise not to prosecute Rustumji. तो इसके साथ ये खत्म हुआ. I hope you have understood. खुदा हाफिज़.